What's up, peeps? Time for another toy hunting with Kylepedia, and I'm at Target, and I gotta say, I already did one quick walkthrough, and there's a lot of new stock, so here we go. This one's actually kind of cool, starting in the wrestling section, and we have a four-pack for, looks like, wrestling champions, Hulk Hogan, The Rock, or Rocky Maivia, Stone Cold Steve Austin, and Becky Lynch. It's the 60th anniversary, 60th anniversary of WWE. Wow, okay, that's dating me pretty well. Let's see, we got, it looks like some of the figures are still on sale, but we've got Jack Hagar here. We've got The Reckoning, Roman Reigns. Let's see, oh yeah, we also have some new Star Wars stuff. From Star Wars Mandalorian, one of the 3-inch Paz Vizsla. Remember him? He's the only guy with the big gun. Still got plenty of the Lando and Orlandos, but we also have, here we go, this one on this show. Gigantic Ahsoka, that new series is about to be on Disney Plus, and I like this. Star Wars Black, Luke with Grogu. Again from Mandalorian. $44.99 on that one. A little too pricey, but still not too bad. And here we go, some new Masters stuff. Master Universe, new attorney, Quaffle. He's a really cool. Over here, before we get to more Masters, we got Legends of Akira with TMNT. Since the new movie's out. Above us, we got a Matt Riddle action figure. This should really be over here with the rest of the wrestling. We got some of the Indiana Jones stuff. And we got Masters Fisto, Andra. But then we go down here and we got new Master Universe, new attorney at Whiplash. You know, the big guy with the big green tail. And this is the one I'm actually looking forward to, Grizzlore. And Fakor. These two are the ones I want to get. Ugh. And over here, new attorney Ram-Man. I really do dig these new Eternia figures. I don't have the funds to buy them all, but I dig the new history they're doing with it. As we go up, we've got some of the new Turtles Mutant Mayhem figures. Actually looking forward to this movie. I think it looks kind of cool. Donnie, Leo, and Ruff. No Mikey. Here's one, like this one's Evolution Stage TMNT, Leonardo. Oh, this is kind of cool. We got another one. Mutagen Leap. Lego from Turtle. This is another reissue figure. I remember they had these back in the 80s. Huh. And I don't normally do much on the Jurassic Park stuff, but I thought this was kind of cool. From Jada. Small miniature Jurassic Park set. Nano Scene. More of the TMNT stuff with Mutant Mayhem coming out. All right, let's go check out the next aisle. Okay, here we are on the next aisle, and I'm going to do this real quickly. All the video game stuff. You have Pokemon, plenty of Pokemon, gigantic Pikachu, Pokeballs, Pokemon card stuff, Pokemon figures, Lego Pokemon, let's make a construct Pokemon Pokeball, and Battle Academy Pokemon game. Where the Dino Island stuff. Poppy Playtime. Look what's inside. Ghostly glow. Not totally sure if I can move this camera. Get two mystery figures. Get three mystery micro figures. Get one. So you get a whole bunch of stuff in this thing. Okay. Minecraft stuff, Fortnite, Sonic, and of course our Mario movie stuff. Still need to see this movie. I think it's supposed to be on Paramount pretty soon. Alright, let's go over here to our Transformers. Not much new. You got your typical Earthspark, Rise of the Beast figures. This is kind of new. Fully black Leo Prime, or Leo Convoy, as I know him if you watch the Japanese stuff. or DC Direct. Now this is awesome, DC Direct Blue Beetle. The movie's about to come out, I think, in a month, and I'm looking forward to it, but this figure, this is a statue. Looks really tight. At 40. Yeah. And above it, this is a gold label with a flash, with Barry Allen. With removable head, and he's unmasked. I guess he's part of the Cyborg collection. Joker, Black Lantern, Superman, Batman. Now this one I think is new. Gold label, Yellow Lantern, Batman. That's actually kind of cool. And new Blue Beetle. This is Jaime Reyes from the film. And of course, he's not exactly the original, but we got Ted Kord. Gold label. All right, some new G.I. Joe stuff. We have Cobra Scrap Iron and Anti-Armor Drone. They're really starting to push this G.I. Joe stuff. Hold on, before I go over there, we've got other new G.I. Joes. We've got Rock and Roll. Love the art in the boxes, even though I know they're going back to the clear front, of course. Penny's favorite, Shipwreck. This one's almost kind of tempting. Torpedo. Python Crimson Guard. And Dusty. Always like Dusty. Couple of new Power Rangers Lightning Collection, Dino Charge Blue Ranger, Beast Morphers Yellow Ranger, sorry, make sure you can see this. Dino Fury Green Ranger. Putrid. There. And above it, we have our Cobra Kai and X Power Ranger stuff. Go over here, some of the new X-Men 97, which I don't think we have a date for when it's gonna hit Disney Channel, but we got Gigantic Wolverine, Small Cyclops, Rogue, Wolverine. I don't think that's it. Some of the giant Marvel characters. And if we go over here, some new Marvel action figures. From Spider-Man line, we got Jessica Drew Spider-Woman in her new costume. Marvel's Chasm, which you know that's Ben Reilly / Scarlet Spider. Elektra Daredevil. These are all going for $24.99. Oh, hold on. Got the new Miles Morales. Oh, he's actually really cool looking. All right, give me 1 second to put these back up. Okay, we're back. Now, along with the new Marvel Legends, we have, with the Spider-Man, new Marvel Legends. We have Secret Wars, Captain Marvel, and Beyonder Doom. I do like these double sets. That's just not one I typically want. Original Iron Man. Invasion, Super Skrull, and Skrull Queen, which took over the identity of Spider-Woman. And this one I think we've seen before, but Hawkeye with Sky Cycle. This one I like. And a couple of new Marvel Legends up here. We have Miss Marvel from the Marvels, which is coming out later this year. And I guess if you collect them all, you get to put together Ominous Cho Hulk. And the ones are Captain Marvel, Marvel's Photon, Miss Marvel, Marvel Boy, Marvel's Karnak, and Commander Rogers. Oh, we got Photon. So they did have more of these. Okay. And next to them is Kang from Quantumania. And if you, you put this one together to have Cassie Lang. So you got Marvel's Wasp, Kang the Conqueror, Ultron, Marvel's Egghead, Marvel's Crossfire, and Future Ant-Man. And I think that's about it. All right, let's go check out the Hot Wheels section. All right, here we are over in the Hot Wheels section. So we're starting down here in the Jada area. From Fast X, 2006 Dodge Charger. Pretty sure we'll see that at PJ's table at the next show. Power Rangers Blue Ranger with 1974 Mazda RX-3. That is gorgeous. Ooh, okay. I guess I got a thing for Japanese cars. Ooh, Ferrari F40. F50, my bad. And this is from Borago. Jada, Hyperspec, Lamborghini. There we go. Street Fighter, we got Guile with the 1956 Ford F100. And we got all three. So we got Cammy with Corvette. And the Mazda RX-7 with Chun-Li. Don't usually see all three of them here. Camaro, Pontiac Firebird, and Supernatural with the Chevy Impala. And let's see, a couple of Johnny Lightnings at new lower price. Because this is the Captain Terror's car. Ford delivery include. AMC Hornet for Man with a Golden Gun, James Bond. Trivial Pursuit. Pontiac Firebird, but it's probably from The Bandit. Okay, hold on, there's two more I want to show if I can get them out. The Game of Life. Chevy two-door wagon, that's actually kind of cool. Oh, here we go, from Clue. Chevy Corvette. That's actually kind of nice. I know they have the new Godzillas out. I know you've, if you watch Kern 2000's channel, he's shown those. Let's see what else we got. We got, of course, the Tech Deck stuff. Monster Jam. Hang on a second. All right, I had to let somebody go by. More of the Borago race cars. That's actually kind of cool. Mercedes AMG. Where's the one I got? One of the Matchbox collectors, moving parts. Or these aren't moving parts, they're just collectors, cars. And this one I found was kind of cheap. This is from Jada. Diecast, pink slips, Mercedes-Benz G500. I don't think I've ever seen these before. I need to fill it at the back. A whole bunch of cars you can get. I'm kind of liking a couple of these. Nissan GT-R, the Porsche 911, the Bugatti, the Porsche Taycan. I may be on the look for some of these. Hey PJ, Kern, you seen these before? Alright, you got the Ultra Hots, nothing new yet. Tour Shifters, Mario Kart, some of the new Disney Racerverse stuff. Mickey, oh, I forgot their names. Oh, here we go. Vanellope, Stitch, and Hero with Baymax. Gigantic Corvette, and Lamborghini. Miniature Star Wars ships, Star Wars premiums. Some of the spectaculars, we got the Lancia, Stratos, Alfa Romeo, and the Alfa Romeo Giulia Sprint. A couple of the five packs. Of course, we've got the Fast and the Furious set that they have out now. What is that last one? That last one is, and doesn't say. Damn it. Got the Toyota Supra, but. Oh, here we go. Fast Aston Martin. Nice. And it's like normal peg warmer stuff. Though I thought this was interesting. I'm not sure if I've seen it before. El Segundo Coupe. At least this color doesn't know if I've seen it before, but other than that, oh, this one's actually, hold on. Hot Wheels 8. This is kind of new looking. Interesting. I don't think I've seen 8 packs before. All right, let's go check out the NECA section. Okay, and here we are in the NECA section. Down here, that looks like a brand new Doom Slayer figure. Very typical anime stuff. Urshigar, Dragon Ball, Naruto, Blind Packs. More Demon Slayer. More Demon Slayer. Demon Slayer, Dragon Ball. This is kind of new. I don't remember seeing any background figures. Looks like some new Batman 66 figures. With breathing apparatus. Stranger Things and TMNT crossover. McFarlane. Now we have Game of Thrones dragon. Or did I just turn this upside down? Hold on. There we go. Alright, okay. Of course, the models, Godzilla, Enterprise, Phaser. Oh, well, Sonic and Kid Robo. Oh, I didn't realize Kid Robo was still around. Interesting. Some new Pops, Optimus, Blue Beetle, and this one I really am getting a kick out of. I may have to get this one. Kyo Command Soy Sauce. That is amazing. I got Mickey Mouse with candy, and Elsa from 100. WrestleMania Hulk Hogan. Oof. Then we got the Hogan with Andre the Giant. Normal Mickey McDonald. Teddy Kumar from Indiana Jones. My Hero Academia Mount Lady. Plenty of the Toonie Terrors. Ash Sam from Halloween. He's from the Trick or Treat. More Dragon Ball, Defenders of the Earth, Luthor, Original Superheroes, Ming, and Flash Gordon. Christmas Gremlins. Tattoo Gremlins. Bride of Frankenstein, April O'Neil. Frankenstein, Raphael. And of course, no Brooklyn or Hudson. No, not Brooklyn or Broadway, but we have Hudson. And the second Genesis guard, Goliath. All right, not much going on in the NECA section, but as you did see, we'd had plenty of new toys in the other aisles. Oh, real quick, RC from Rise of the Beast Pop. And James Madison from Hamilton. All right. That's been another toy hunting, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Hey peeps, I had to show this thing. I caught this on the way out. Gigantic Batman and Batwing from the Flash movie. I still haven't seen the film, but I have seen clips. And what gets me is like here's my hand. This is like one of the small figures, so you know this is a huge box. Only $40. $39.99. That's just kind of crazy. And I found this on the end cap with some of the Blue Beetle and Batman stuff. So, anyway, wanted to show that before I head out. Catch you guys later. Bye.